And Devils are, what, 23 championships behind them? Is it 25 for Canadians?
Moving up quickly.
Ahead now, Mogilny. Save! Rebound! Score! Devils finding their explosive touch. First, in the first period, scoring two quick goals, and they do it again. And will Alexander return to Alexander the Great that people are predicting? A lot of experts are saying Alexander Mogilny, 40 goals plus this season. And you know what I like so far, Doc? He was in the mix. He was in the edge of the crease when Halyk scored his first goal, which means he went to the net. Here again, he doesn't turn away from the rebound. Instead, he drives to the net and finds it. And look at how cool he is here. The puck's kind of jamming him on the backhand. But when you've got the type of fingertip touch that Alexander Mogilny is, he makes the toughest situation look easy, and that's what he did to score that goal.